Hey guys, it's Kitty Cat Moon here, and today I'm going to be doing a tour through all of my dens, part 6. So, get ready for all these awesome dens. Sorry, I haven't been uploading in a little while. I just had no video ideas. So let's get started. So this is my old barn den, which I call my pig den. I have in here my pig balloons, like just like the living area, living room, this pig table right here, this pig couch, and I have the upstairs room with this pig TV. Wait, I like that show, look at it. That poor pink one, or the poor girl. This pig lamp is really cool. See, like you could turn it on, you could turn it off. It's pretty cool. So yeah. Okay, out to the yard. This is sorry again. This is the pig pool, like the pool, and this is like the yard. So I have these fences, and this is where I do my green screening. So, I'm gonna go into the next den. So the next den is my castle den. So I really like this den. And it's just really cool. I just have this yard out here with this little like fire pit area, bicycle, and this pet princess castle. I actually finally got one, yay! And leaf pile. I really like to put that leaf pile in a lot of my dens. This little thing right here. I don't know what it's called. And this fire pit area. Another fire pit area. The lynx topiary. I love the lynx topiary. This trophy thing with the trophies, you know, it's pretty cool. Pretty cool. This is, like, the living room. I put, like, betas in here. Yeah, it's pretty cool. This spanner, like, I always make this little area right here. It's pretty cool. And, like, my potted plants, I finally got them, yes. This, I got these plaques. This area down here. I have my plushie area. It's pretty small, but I still made one. I have the paw vase right here. Wait, do I have the skinny one? Yeah, I actually do the skinny one. The poofy rug. This area up here. Yeah, here's the skinny one. And I just have some random plants in the telescope. It's pretty cool. Next den. So the next den I'm going to show you guys is my crystal palace. Oh yeah, I forgot. I made a little party in here. I'm sorry, guys. I'll be right back when I fix it. Okay, guys, I'm back and I fixed it. So yeah, let's move on. So here is, I don't really know what this room is because I haven't really finished decorating it yet because it's just huge. I just have this these little tables in here. This is like the feast area, I guess you could say. My huge plushie area. This is like a really, really big plushie area. I actually got like a snowboarding hyena plushie. It's pretty cool. The Arctic wolf claw, obviously. my beta-ish area. I don't know. I'm trying to get a beta blue mat. If you guys have one and you would send it to me, can you please? Because they'd make me very happy. If you don't want to, then that's okay. This is my little masterpiece area with these masterpieces. They're cool. It's like I just someone gave this to me. I randomly traded for this one. I made these, and my friend made these for me. So yeah. Okay. Sorry guys, I have phlegm. This is the little like firework area, like where you watch the fireworks, I guess you could say. I have these balloons, this little picnic area, I guess, because you would want to watch the fireworks. I don't know, but yeah. This thing again. The piano fountain area thing. the fire pit. The topiaries. I'm obsessed with topiaries. Oh, and the leaf pile. Sorry, it's kind of laggy. I have, like, my crystals in here. There's some crystals over here that I put in this gold brick. I actually didn't buy that. I got in the Forgotten Desert. I'm glad I didn't have to buy it. the mineshaft door. These crystals. I really like this area. And my trophies. I really need to get more trophies when my new animals come out. But yeah, I just put the Zios rug here. I'm sorry. Switch to my eagle. So this idea, like Animal Jammer 330 or Wolfie Cat, I'm not trying to copy you, but like I just really like the idea. So the thing that I'm showing is this pet DJ party with the rainbow. It's a little different than hers, but still, I'm sorry if you think I'm copying you. I'm not copying. I'm not trying to copy. I just really love this idea. And I had a lot of pets and I really wanted to do something with them. So yeah, I just put them up on this cliff. So I hope you don't mind. Yeah. I changed it up a little bit. So yeah, I put more pets. Wrong button. Let's switch back to my snow leopard. Okay, so the last thing in this den, this den is really huge. Come on, it's so laggy. Last thing in this den is this area. It's pretty big, actually. I think I actually wouldn't want to change back into my eagle for this area. It's just so big. Oh my god, come on, it's so laggy. Yeah. Waiting. Sorry. Yeah. Okay, next up is my epic haunted manor. Okay. This again. Oh my god. Making vid. Yeah, this is the Haunted Manor. The epic Haunted Manor. I just have like the phantom stuff in the yard and I haven't decorated up here yet. Wait. The green area, we could like just be green. Okay, I just put this phantom pipe here and I put this meteor. Oh my god. I'm just trying to make a decent video. I'm not trying to be rude or anything. Okay, yeah, I just put, like, the stuff here. Hey, you know, I could actually put that moon window in that room. I'm gonna find another place for those, jack-o'-lantern wall stickers that I have. See, this is, like, I need to put more stuff in this room. See? I could put that moon window. Actually, no, it'd be weird, like, there's already a moon there. So I guess I'll leave it. I just have that closet. And I have... Oh my goodness. So many people are coming to my den. I'm like really popular here. Making vid. And this is the cellar. This spooky trapdoor is really creepy. I mean, that is just really creepy. I mean, don't tell me. Tell me that isn't creepy. Okay, don't tell me. Like, I'm not kidding. That's really, really creepy. I was actually creeped out the first time that I saw that. And it had the cellar. So yeah, that's my... Oh yeah, there's this. I was actually waiting to get this den for this meteor. It's really cool. So yeah, I guess that's it for this video. So I guess I'll see you in the next video. Bye!